Stephen King's It, take one.
Hi, excuse me. Sorry, that went bad.
Take two.
Hi, Georgie. Want your butt, Georgie?
I sure do.
I sure do. That's good. That's very good. Now, how about a balloon?
Well, sure. Actually, I'm not supposed to take stuff from strangers. My dad said so.
Ah, very wise of your dad. Very wise indeed. Therefore, I will introduce myself. I, Georgie, am Mr. Bob Gray, also known as Pennywise the Dancing Clown. Pennywise, meet George Denbro. George, meet Pennywise. And now we know each other. I'm not a stranger to you, and you're not a stranger to me. Correct?
I guess so. But how did you get down there?
Storm just blew me away. It blew the whole circus away. Can you smell the circus, Georgie?
You bet I can smell it.
Great. You want your boat, Georgie? I only repeat myself because you really do not seem that eager.
Yes, sure.
And the balloon. I've got red and green, yellow and blue. Excuse me. Let me just get these through. It takes a while. There we go. as I was saying, I've got red and green and yellow and blue.
Do they float?
Float? Oh yes, indeed they do. They float. And there's cotton candy.
Wah.
They float. They float. They float, Georgie. And when you're down here with me, you'll float too. Everything down here floats.
And George, this is the part where you scream.
Help! Help! The crazy clown is eating me!